Soldiers at Fort Chaffee, Arkansas competed in the 2020 annual Winston P. Wilson and International Armed Forces Skillet Arms Meeting Sniper Championships. These sniper championships are conducted by the National Guard Marksmanship Training Center.
It's really nice to come to these competitions because you get such an array of other soldiers in the skills, same skill set that we have, but they have different mindsets. Like, you know, they have different ways of training, and then the competitions, the way they put on a lot more stress that we don't really see or we really think about when we train our soldiers. So when you come here and you see a lot of these competitions, it's putting a lot more stress, different types of training that we didn't even think about doing in the sniper section world.
These competitions are combat exercises designed to bring together some of the best marksmen in the nation in order to test their skill, share their experience, and promote marksmanship training within their units.
When we go back to our unit, we take a lot of what we learn here, a lot of what mistakes we make personally, ourselves, but also we take a lot from these other teams, just how they go about various events, because each team has a different way of doing things.
Events like this are established as a means of heightening the level of marksmanship proficiency throughout the military and increasing our battlefield lethality. Marksmanship is a perishable skill. The National Guard has moved from being a strategic reserve into an operational force, so our need for continually increased readiness has never been stronger. We have to remain ready, and marksmanship is at the forefront of our combat readiness. From Fort Chaffee, Arkansas, for the National Guard Marksmanship Training Center, I'm Specialist Max Elliott.